The fox invited the stork to sup with him. And placed a shallow dish on the table. The stork with her long bill could get nothing out of the dish. While the fox lapped up the food with his tongue. And so the fox laughed at the stork. The stork, in turn, asked the fox to dine with her. In a long-necked jar. From which she could easily feed with her bill. And the fox could get nothing. That was tit for tat.